Schmitty's Steakhouse. You know, this was the fanciest restaurant in Quahog when I was a kid. The ladies' room has a big space with chairs in it, like a living room, before you get back to where the crappers are.
Good evening and welcome to Schmitty's. I'll be back with martinis for Mom and Dad, and for you kids, some martinis.
Dad, can you pass the bread?
Sure, but don't forget the butter that looks like decorative bathroom soaps and is impossible to smear.
Thanks, Dad. This really ruins it.
What will you be having, sir?
Yes, I'll have what I had last time, pheasant on the glass.
Don't you mean pheasant under glass?
Nope. Yeah, now turn around and lay an egg on the glass. Ah, yeah. I defy you to tell me exactly what's wrong with this. Schmitty's Steakhouse. You know, this was the fanciest restaurant in Quahog when I was a kid. The ladies' room has a big space with chairs in it, like a living room, before you get back to where the crappers are.
Good evening and welcome to Schmitty's. I'll be back with martinis for Mom and Dad, and for you kids, some martinis.
Dad, can you pass the bread?
Sure, but don't forget the butter that looks like decorative bathroom soaps and is impossible to smear.
Thanks, Dad. This really ruins it.
What will you be having, sir?
Yes, I'll have what I had last time, pheasant on the glass.
Don't you mean pheasant under glass?
Nope. Yeah, now turn around and lay an egg on the glass. Ah, yeah. I defy you to tell me exactly what's wrong with this.
And we're back with Fox Celebrity Boxing with Mike Tyson and Carol Channing.
I tell you, Jim, how Carol Channing outlasted that barrage in the second round, we'll never know.
Come here, young man. I'm gonna bop you one.
She's getting beat.
No, she's getting mad.
Ah, you ain't so tough, young man. You got, you son of a bitch. You're going down, young man. You're going down.
I can't believe this. She keeps getting up. I'm so exhausted.
And the winner by technical knockout, weighing in at 67 pounds, Carol, put on your Sunday clothes, Channing.
Yeah. Yours, young people. You and your rock and roll 8-track tapes.
Oh, I've got to do something. Jasper's always been there for me when I've needed him. I am going to make Mayor West change his mind.
But, Brian, the Bible says gay marriage is an abomination.
Oh, don't give me that young Republican crap, Chris. The Bible also says a senior citizen built an ark and rounded up two of every animal. Hey!
Yeah?
What the hell is this?
Oh, you didn't really give any specific guidelines about mating.
Did you name it?
What?
Did you name it?
Yeah, he's Paul.
Yeah? Well, it's gonna be a hell of a lot harder for you now because he's going the f*** overboard.
See, this is exactly why I'm leaving. Nobody ever asks anything about what Cleveland's got going on. But if Peter wants to put together a new A-team or overthrow a British pub or recreate all the whole damn Star Wars movies, I'm expected to jump on board, no questions asked.
Well, then I guess we're gonna have to find a new Ringo.
Well, gosh, Cleveland, we're gonna miss you. Is there anything you need before you go?
You think you and Bonnie could kiss each other just once?
I don't know.
We might need some champagne. Oh, Bonnie.
Dang! That's the first time I ever asked for anything I really wanted.
Touch boobs.
What was that? God, I knew this day would come. Rupert, we're under attack by monsters. Dear God! Oh, but wait, there's Superman. He'll save us. Superman! Superman! Wait, where are you going? Well, to hell with him. We'll have to deal with these marauders ourselves. Rupert, man your station. All right, you undead bastards. Time to send you back to hell.
Ah! Hey, Stewie, you all set to go trick-or-treating? Whoa, what the hell are you doing?
We're under attack, Brian! By zombies and vampires and a Mexican princess!
Stewie, those aren't monsters. They're kids. They're trick-or-treaters.
Trick-or-treaters?
Yeah, it's what kids do on Halloween. They dress up in costumes and they go around asking for candy. How do you not know about trick-or-treating?
Well, how do you not know that your reflection in the patio door isn't another dog?
Hey, that guy's a dick. Hey, get out of here! This is my house!
Oh my God, Brian, what happened? Who did this to you? Did you do this, you son of a bitch?
Oh, but wait, there's Superman. He'll save us. Superman! Superman! Wait, where are you going?
Oh, to hell with him. We'll have to deal with these marauders ourselves. Rupert, man your station.
All right, you undead bastards. Time to send you back to hell.
Ah! Hey, Stewie, you all set to go trick-or-treating? Whoa, what the hell are you doing?
We're under attack, Brian! By zombies and vampires and a Mexican princess!
Stewie, those aren't monsters. They're kids. They're trick-or-treaters.
Trick-or-treaters?
Yeah, it's what kids do on Halloween. They dress up in costumes and they go around asking for candy. How do you not know about trick-or-treating?
Well, how do you not know that your reflection in the patio door isn't another dog?
Hey, that guy's a dick. Hey, get out of here! This is my house!
Oh my God, Brian, what happened? Who did this to you? Did you do this, you son of a bitch?
Chris!
Dad, what are you doing here?
I'm here to bring you home.
Well, I'm not going. I'm staying here and smoking dope.
What? No son of mine is gonna be smoking dope.
Why not, Dad? Is it any worse than your 3-martini lunch?
What? No son of mine is gonna be drinking a 3-martini lunch. Why not, Dad? Is it any worse than your 5-scotch breakfast? What? No son of mine is gonna be drinking a 5-scotch breakfast. Why not, Dad? Is it any worse than your 3 X's drawn on the jug corn whiskey moonshine? What? No son of mine drink anything but rice wine. That's right. We trace our early family roots to Asia.
How come we're the only animals with poo that's white?
I know. What the hell?
Right, we're not eating white stuff.
Hey, you want something good? Just look for the containers that say KFC on them. There's always something good in there.
Dude, that's birds in there. You're eating another bird.
What?
That's bird meat, dude.
What? No?
You're eating a bird.
Oh my God. Oh my God!
Is Peter Griffin here?
Oh my God.
Is everything okay?
Yes, it's just, you look just like...
What's going on? Who's this supermodel?
I'm Katie. I'm your daughter.
Your what? Holy crap!
Yeah, I hope you don't mind the drop-in, but the sperm bank said it was okay to contact you.
Well, I guess I just didn't expect this so soon.
Well, we were all pretty excited to meet you.
What do you mean, we?
Hi, Dad!
We're all your children. We came from your semen. Semen.
Semen.
Ha-ha. Oh, sorry. Wrong house.
Look, Eddie's at the wrong house.
Ha-ha. 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 Well, look at your fine ass.
Are you talking to me?
Damn right. I've been looking around this whole house for something to nibble on. I think I just found it.
So many confusing feelings.
Dead.
Sex.
Black woman.
Historically low mortgage rates.
Ah, I gotta go buy a house.
Chris!
Dad, what are you doing here?
I'm here to bring you home.
Well, I'm not going. I'm staying here and smoking dope.
What? No son of mine is gonna be smoking dope.
Why not, Dad? Is it any worse than your 3-martini lunch?
What? No son of mine is gonna be drinking a 3-martini lunch. Why not, Dad? Is it any worse than your 5-scotch breakfast? What? No son of mine is gonna be drinking a 5-scotch breakfast. Why not, Dad? Is it any worse than your 3 X's drawn on the jug corn whiskey moonshine? What? No son of mine drink anything but rice wine. That's right. We trace our early family roots to Asia.
I knew it!
Drop it, or I blow your head off!
Listen, washy-washy, that's my shirt and I ain't leaving here without it.
Then know your shirt!
Oh, yeah?
Okay, it's not my shirt.
You break in my house! I can kill you legally!
Fine, shoot me, but you're gonna ruin the shirt!
Take off shirt!
Well, it seems we're at an impasse. How do you propose we settle this?
We have fight, but I pick venue.
Deal.
Round one, fight!
Hello! Hello! Here! Oh, you can't! Get back, get back, get back!
Go, go!
You lose!